and gentlemen, this is the Beechcraft T-34 Mentor. The two yellow aircraft with LL on the tail, for those of you Airshow fans who may remember it, they were once part of the world-famous Lima Lima Airshow team, which I understand they're trying to resurrect. Several of their members retired years ago, and now they're recruiting more people and more airplanes, and they're going to bring the Airshow Act back. And somewhere out there, Jerry McCart is going to be towed back here very quickly. I lost. Here comes Wicked Willie right now. In a couple of moments, we'll let you know what his top speed was. He has a speed thingamajigger in it. Here is the T-34 Mentor. Here's one of the Lima Lima aircraft, and it'll be followed by another Lima Lima aircraft. Our pilots today are Adam Silverstein and Lorenz from Long Island in the other T-34. Now, the military was looking for a two-seat training airplane. Beechcraft came up with this. There were A models, there were B models, and there was a Charlie model. The difference between the A and B was essentially just horsepower. There are plenty of parts out there for it because of the fact that it's based on the Beechcraft Bonanza. It is easy to fly. It's no different from a Bonanza, except for a couple of minor little things, I'm sure. The air conditioning probably doesn't work as good as it does on a regular Bonanza. Style points for showing up with them at air shows, such as this one. A couple of years ago, the FAA grounded all the T-34s, and it came out with an airworthiness directive that said, thou shalt replace the wing spar on the airplane, which many people did. They took the wing spar out of Beechcraft Baron, which is essentially a twin-engine Bonanza, and had them installed. It was an $80,000 upgrade. But the FAA required it, these pilots did it, and the T-34 is flying again. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is a good thing. These are neat airplanes. And here we go. There's a Balti Lorenz going by. Well, by the way, he's from Long Island. And the T-34 Charlie is still in use today by the military. Here we go. One of the Lima Lima aircraft, either Adam Silverstein or Adam Pulse at the control. And here we go with the T-34. I don't know about you, but I think that's a pretty cool way of getting around town. Going out for what they call the $100 hamburger. Not because the hamburger costs $100, it's because the fuel there and back sets you back $100. And about 423 of the B models. What you're looking at here are T-34As. Here we go, here's one of the Lima Lima aircraft. At one time, oh, they're friendly too, they're waving to us. We'll see ya. You have a safe flight home. 225 horsepower Continental engine on board. And maximum speed of this airplane is 188 miles per hour. And you have just under 800 mile range, depending upon headwinds and everything. There were over 1,300 of these airplanes built. And there's about 400 of them that are still airworthy today. You know, I gotta tell you people, right about now, I'd be happy to accept the ice bucket challenge. I'd want two of them. I would wear one of them and I'd be swimming in the other one. Hackensack UMC over here is warming up their Air Med 1 helicopter.